Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to Mitch Rapp Plays Skyrim, episode 32, maybe now? Lydia, apparently, is dead. She has perished, which is very unfortunate. We're supposed to go put some poison in the mead. Let's check out... No, I don't want to wait. Check out our map. Oh shit, why didn't I fucking... I'm so dumb. I went the wrong fucking way. Back we go. Stupid. Anyways, wanted to say thanks for the recent support. Some of the quick looks I put up have gotten more views than usual. I'm getting a ton of views on one of my Terraria episodes, the one that titled Metal Detector. I'm guessing it's because people are thinking that I'm going to show them a great way to find the metal detector, which is not true. I just get it as a random drop, and that's sort of how I named... That's exactly how I named the episodes for Terraria, is just, hey, what happened in this episode? Oh, I got a metal detector. Let's name it Metal Detector. Oh, I killed an ice mimic. Let's name it Ice Mimic. Oh, we killed Eye of Cthulhu. Whatever his name is. We killed him. Wall of Flesh. Name it Wall of Flesh. Perfect. Are there gonna be any steep? Oh my god, every time it makes me just fucking jump. I'm gonna kill something. We'll do that in a minute. What's over here? Nothing? Alright. Really appreciate if Lydia would come back to life. Still get my horse, so there is that. Need to get upstairs, maybe? Honing Brew Brewhouse key. Yeah, we'll take that. That seems necessary. Search the cupboard. We won't. Do we really want to put this in here? I mean, I guess, right? Guy was kind of an asshole. Really? I broke the fucking lock? I wish you could force the locks, like in, Okay, return to Sebjorn. Let's see. Alright. That was like a long-ass walk to have only gone about 5 feet. I don't feel like that was quite to scale.
I'm the commander of the guard here.
Good, good.
I can't wait to see Sabjorn squirm.
Was something we discussed unclear?
Job's
well,
finished,
it's about
yo.
Time. I had to stall the captain until you were finished.
And my money?
You just have to wait until after the captain's finished. I suppose you can wait around if you must.
Really? That seems... Commander Cassius.
Well, Sebjorn, now that you've taken care of your little pest problem, how about I get a taste of some of your mead?
Oh, you told him about
yourself,
the pest problem?
Lord. It's my finest brew yet. I call it Hunting Brew Reserve. I think you'll find it quite pleasing to your palate.
If he gets poisoned,
this is
bullshit.
Not some wine to be sipped and savored. By the eight. What's in this?
I don't know. What's wrong?
There's no way.
You assured me this place was clean. I'll see to it that you remain in irons for the rest of your days.
No, please. I don't understand.
Silence, idiot. I should have known better to trust this place after it's been riddled with filth.
I beg you, please. This is not what it seems.
That dude looks like... what's that actor's name?
You're in charge here until I can sort this all out.
It will be my pleasure.
And you're coming with me to Dragon's Reach. We'll see how quickly your memory clears in the city's prisons.
Now,
move.
This dude's gonna die.
I assure you, this is all just a huge misunderstanding.
I said, move.
Oh, shit.
Farewell, Sebjorn.
excuse me, Sabjorn. You're supposed to go with him. I'll teach you to speak rudely to me.
I don't think that could have gone any better. Anything else you need before you head back to Riften?
Yep, need to get a look at the books.
So, Maven wants to hunt down Sabjorn's private partner, huh?
Dude, could this guy be any worse looking? Office.
He keeps most of his papers stashed in his desk.
Okay, where's his office?
This should help.
I'm pretty sure... Never mentioned the lunatic.
It would be better to leave some of the details out of our previous discussion.
Oh, really? Want to risk you walking away from the job. Maybe if you'd have fucking told me about
Besides,
the crazy bastard.
You've done Maven a favor getting rid of him, and saved me from wasting coin hiring someone else to do it later.
So maybe you should give me some fucking coin, you dick. All right.
Remember to put in a good word with Maven for me.
Where is this office? Must be this way. I feel like I should become a trusted and accomplished warrior. Oh, it is in here. Who are you?
This war's as stupid as our feud with Clan Greymane.
I believe you.
I can't believe that.
Quiet. Oh, we gotta go upstairs. Excuse me, sir. Where are the stairs? Here we go. Ideal. Took the longest route possible. Oh, there's the only route.
Here we go.
I didn't. Let's just re-fucking load. Such a dumbass. I didn't mean to steal that shit. I meant to open the fucking dresser, you asshole.
I can't believe that worked.
Yeah, well, you know what? I can't believe that you're such a douchebag that you'd worry about Sabjorn's fucking... It's not even yours. I didn't steal your shit. I stole Sabjorn's shit. Oh, I'm gonna slap that bit. I should kill him. That's what I should do. Close. Promissory note. Let's read it. Sabjorn, within the enclosed crate you'll find the final payment as we discussed. Honing Brew Meadery should now begin brewing mead at full production. In regards to your concerns about interference from Maven Blackbriar, I can assure you that I'll do everything in my power to keep her and her assets and her cronies at bay. This is the beginning of a long and successful future. Or not successful at all, we'll take the gold too. Salmon steak and grilled leeks. Can we open this? It'll break a lot of lock picks probably, but I love how it's expert, but it probably won't have shit behind it. Oh, you fuck. You fuck. Okay. That's too far. Maybe here? Oh, son of a bitch. These expert lockpicks are terrible. There we go. Honing Brew Decanter. Strongbox, silver ingot, silver necklace, coin purse. There's all kinds of shit. Another coin purse, got a wardrobe here. Some nice shit in there. Huh. Alright. How about the books? Anything valuable here? Probably not. Nope. Alright. YOLO. Let's see. I think we fast travel now. Journal. Back to Riften. Oh, that's a kick-ass bow. I would dig that.
Careful with that fire.
You ever seen that before, honey? Probably not. Because you're an idiot. Where's
yeah.
Maven?
What's your problem?
She's this way, I think? Nope. Not that way. Oh, this way.
Yeah. What's your problem? I trust you have good news for me?
Yeah.
This doesn't tell me much. The only thing that could identify Sabjorn's partner is this odd little symbol.
Well, that's all I got, honey.
Well, whoever this mysterious marking represents, they'll regret starting a war with me. You should bring this information to the Thieves Guild immediately. There's also the matter of your payment. I believe you'll find this more than adequate for your services.
Orcish Sword of Flames. Maybe I'll find it more than adequate, but likely I'll just think you're a bitch. 18. Thanks. Ooh, but burns the target for 20 points. And they take extra damage. That seems decent. Burns for 10 points. Yeah, that's probably not as good as the Dawnbreaker, honey. But thanks, anyways, you wench. Now where do we go? Return to Brynjolf. Oh yeah, we gotta just go to the Thieves Guild again. Where was it that... Can we get through this gate now? Nope. I think it's this way, though, maybe? Yeah, I think it's this way. Excuse me. And then we went maybe over here? Right here. Perfect. I knew I could find it. Yeah, that's a lot easier than going around fucking with the tunnels all the time. I like this much better. Brynjolf! Oh, Brynjolf! Where are you? I come with good news. Handled that shit.
Word on the street is that poor Sabjorn has found himself in Whiterun's...
Yes, exactly. Very fortunate.
Now
for
you're
Maven.
Beginning to see how our little system works. Maven sent word that you discovered something else while you were out there. Something important to the guild?
Always. The same symbol from Golden Glow was involved.
And this is beyond coincidence. First Arangoth, and now Sabjorn. Someone's trying to take us down by driving a wedge between Maven and the guild.
Is there anything we can do?
Mercer thinks he knows a way to identify this new thorn in our side. He wants to meet with you right away. And if I were you, I'd hurry. I've never seen him this angry before.
Well, I didn't fucking piss him off, you asshole. What's in this? It's Adept, Master, and Apprentice. Yeah. Let's go find Mercer, though, eh? Mercer Frey, where are you at? Oh, it's this fucking guy. Great.
Ah, there you are. I've consulted my contacts regarding the information you recovered from Golden Glow Estate, but no one can identify that symbol. It would seem our adversary is attempting to take us apart indirectly by angering Maven Blackbriar. Very clever.
Maybe we should recruit them?
You jest, but they've been able to avoid identification for years. They're obviously well-funded, driven, and patient. Just don't mistake my admiration for complacency. Our nemesis is going to pay dear.
I thought we didn't kill people, though, here at the Thieves Guild.
Because even after all their posturing and planning, they've made a mistake.
Oh.
The parchment you recovered mentions a Gajal lie. According to my sources, that's an old alias used by one of our contacts. His real name is Gollum Eye. Slimy bastard.
Gollum Eye
is our inside man at the East Empire Company in Solitude. I'm betting he acted as a go-between for the sale of Golden Glow Estate and that he can finger our buyer.
That sounds inappropriate. See what you come up with. Think that he should talk be fingering anyone unless they're into it.
Have any questions?
Okay. Maybe we speak to Brynjolf. Sorry. I get a thing down the road. Brynjolf? Brynjolf, where'd you go? Oh, there he is. Brynjolf! Oh, I can't jump when I'm sprinting?
I can't believe Gollum Eye's mixed up in all this. That Argonian couldn't find his tail with both hands. Don't get me wrong. He could scam a beggar out of his last septum. But he's no mastermind.
Think he'll give me trouble?
Trouble? He's one of the most stubborn lizards I've ever met. You have your work cut out for you.
Good, I'll kill him.
You're going to have to buy him off. It's the only way to get his attention. If that fails, follow him and see what he's up to. If I know Gollum Eye, he's in way over his head, and you'll be able to use it as leverage.
He's going to owe us for this betrayal. If he's betrayed us, I'll kill him.
No, no. Mercer wants him alive.
Whoa.
For now.
Whoa.
Stubborn or not, he's the only contact we've got at the East Empire Company. Just keep on his tail, and he's bound to step into something he can't scrape off his boot.
It's a good little metaphor. All right.
Good luck in solitude.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Gollum Eye alive. But remind him. What did you need?
Why are you? What are you doing here? Are you coming with me? You fucking weirdo. All right. Let's go to Solitude.
God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
Oh yeah? Mighty? The Winking Skiva. Been here before. Where's he at? Oh, there he is.
So, what do we have here?
You creepy fuck.
Let me guess. By your scent, I'd say you were from the guild. But that can't be true, because I told Mercer I wouldn't deal with them anymore.
You'll deal with who I tell you to fucking deal with?
I don't deal in land or property. Now, if you're looking for goods, you've come to the right person. Oh, wait. Did you say Golden Glow Estate? My apologies.
This guy's a fucking liar.
I'm sorry to say I know very little about that bee farm, was it?
You acted as a broker for
maybe
its new
I
owner.
Maybe I did, maybe I didn't. I can't be expected to remember every deal I handle.
Just happened, you douchebag. Identify the buyer and we'll forget what we know. What would it take to identify the buyer? Give me the buyer's name or I'll kill you. Let's do this.
Now that you mention it, there is something I've been trying to get my hands on.
Fuck.
I have a buyer looking for a case of Firebrand wine. There just so happens to be a single case in the Blue Palace. Bring it to me. And we'll talk about Golden Glow Estate.
Or you can fuck off. But I guess we'll steal some shit for you. That's fine. Now where... Oh, where is the palace? Is it in the direction that we're going? Oh. Fast travel there. Always fast travel if you can. Why wouldn't you? Why wouldn't you? All right, Blue Palace. Should be easy enough, right? Like, I just walk in, grab the case of wine, walk out like I own the place. I don't... Alright, there's guards. That causes some problems, probably. They don't seem to give a shit. Undetected. Can we, like, run and jump over these fucks? Are these guys... Let's maybe save real quick.
Coming from that cave, there are strange noises and lights. We need someone to investigate.
That was easy enough. Seriously, like, that was the worst fetch quest of all time. Hey, I need this wine. Alright, I guess I'll just walk in and grab it. Walk out. I don't know. Seems legit. Winking Skiva, we're back.
Ah, good. Can't have the buyer getting impatient and looking elsewhere.
It literally took me a minute and a half.
Here, take this. I certainly can't use it, but I suppose I need to pay you something for the goods.
Trying to bribe me now?
Not at all. I consider it an investment in prolonging my life.
That would be correct.
As far as Golden Glow Estate goes, I'll tell you what I know. I was approached by a woman who wanted me to act as the broker for something big. She flashed a bag of gold in my face and said all I had to do was pay Arengoth for the estate. I brought in the coin and walked away with her copy of the deed.
Did she say what she was going
to
do?
I tend not to ask too many questions when I'm on the job. I'm sure you understand. However, I did notice she was quite angry, and it was being directed at Mercer Frey.
Does this dude ever blink?
In this business, we rarely deal in names. Our identity comes from how much coin we carry. Look, that's all I know. I never promised you I'd have all the answers. Now, since our transaction is done, I'll be on my way.
I don't think you'll be going anywhere, sir. As I will fucking end your shit.
Why are you following me? I told you I don't know anything else.
Alright, fine. Go on. Get the fuck out of here. I'll cut your goddamn tail off, you sack of shit.
Why are you following me?
I'm not told you following you. I can't leave the Winking Skeever at the same time as you. Do whatever the fuck I want to do, you jackhole. Oh, you're gonna leave? Hey, buddy.
Watch the skies, traveler.
You should definitely fucking let this dude know what's up. Hidden. Well, I guess we can just sneak it up. That's some kind of fucked up graphics glitch there, but it's fine. The Whiterun guard sees me. Alright, so, I got this, dude. Just run down here. Yoink. Where you going, bro? Oh, I was talking about Herberts and Gerberts earlier. That shit was delicious. I haven't had Herberts and Gerberts in forever. Is he gonna make a left here? I bet he makes a left here. Here he comes. Oh. Yeah, my horse? Is that my horse out there? Nope. It's just a carriage. Not really sure what happened to my horse. This is like a really long follow quest, though. I'm not really digging it all that much.
What do you need?
I don't need anything, dickhead. Okay, I'm pretty sure nobody can see me under this tree. Can I kill these birds? There's a lot of them. Just give him some time to get down to his boat. What's going on here, dude?
You talk to Egg Brothers. Deja has no words for you.
That's fair.
You have no knowledge of who you speak to. Go away.
I'll slap the fucking lizard right off your face.
How? How can such a thing be possible?
That's because I'm a badass, mainly. It's pretty sweet. That was worth my time. Excuse me?
I used to be an like you.
Then you took an arrow to the knee, you stupid bastard. So I think we'll be calling it a glass armor. That's what I need. I think we'll call it an episode here, guys, and then we'll catch up on Scoundrel's Folly in the next one. So hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, comment, and we'll catch up with you in the next one. Thanks again, and bye-bye.